then. Good morning, everybody. This is my breakfast. This is included with my stay, so you get the elephant every morning, and then you also get breakfast as well. So you've got like mini pancakes, which look so cute. Yum. Fruit, and then I think that's fried egg. I'm not sure what the rest is. How yummy.
I feel like I'm living out. Literally like I'm living. I'm a celebrity, get me out here. And I can't lie, I would say I'm a celebrity, get me out here in the first like 10 minutes, 100%. It is beautiful here, but like I just heard a noise over there and I was like, there's a noise. Yep. There was a lizard just behind my head. Oh. And also last night my bed was shaking and I couldn't work out if it was my bed or if it was the entire shack over the mountain that was just like shaking every now and then, and I didn't know if it was the wind or if there was like a large animal like barging into it. I don't know. I had a very fitful night's sleep, very fitful, but I'm feeling fresh. I've seen an elephant, so you know, we're doing like a jungle trek today, so wish me luck for that. Obviously it'll come along anyway, but yeah, really pushing myself on this holiday.
My next door neighbors are from Wales. How weird. Why does this always happen to me?
Like, I need evidence that I actually ate this, and I did.
I haven't been able to record when I've been like on the cliff because I need both my hands to balance, but this is horrifying. This is a road. There's a bloody mosquito in my camera. Okay. The thought of this has been keeping me going since 9 a.m. Whether or not I can open it one-handed is another thing. Oh, Jodie would kill me if she saw me doing that. This is how I want to sleep tonight. I won't, but that's how I'd like to. This looks positively diabolical. Like, oh, I'm so hungry. these. It looks so good. My plan, just in case I don't explain it to you tomorrow, I think, is I've got the elephants tomorrow and bamboo rafting, so I'm gonna do that in the morning. And then I think I'm gonna get a taxi from here to the old city in Chiang Mai and stay in a hostel there and possibly do a national park shock or just relax for 2 days, because this whole situation has exhausted me. Don't get me wrong, like, amazing experience, but I'm exhausted physically and mentally. Mentally from not being able to sleep at night, and then physically from that 7-hour hike I went on today. So that's my plan.